Hi guys, welcome to today's Fuel for Your Spiritual Fire. The Bible says, do not listen to the advice of the wicked. It's so important. We become like the people we hang out with most. So we want to choose people who have the kind of character in their lives that we want in our own lives. And the most important person that we should be spending time with is Jesus Christ himself. How do we spend time with him? Well, we read the Bible, we think about it, we pray about everything, and maybe we have a journal and we write down the thoughts that are coming to our mind when we're in that time of prayer or reading God's word. These are ways that we spend time with God. One of the things God loves is when we sing worship songs to him. That's another way to spend time with him. I heard a quote recently that we become like the five people we hang out with most. So this week, let's just consider, who do we hang out most with? And are they exhibiting the kind of character that we want to develop in our own lives? That's today's fuel for our spiritual fire. Thanks for joining with me. Bye-bye.